free comments for Batman Day were announced last month. Batman Day is on September 15th, 10 days from now. It's an annual event where most comic book stores give away free Batman comics. This year they have two comics and a few other items. This year's comic is Batman White Knight by Sean Murphy. You get it a month before the collected edition. It came out last year. It's about the Joker becoming cured of his disease. And Hugo Strange cures a few other villains, and Batman doesn't know what his relationship should be with them. Because they might become villains again, even though they are cured. And they should... See, that's really complicated, because Batman seems more like a villain, and then the Joker becomes more of a hero. And you get a preview of Batman Damned, which is by Brian Azzarello and Lee Birmingham. And Sean Murphy wrote White Knight. And Batman Damned is the new DC Black Label with more a darker storyline than what they usually use. A much darker storyline where people die all the time. And then the kids' comic is a free copy of the first chapter of Batman, A Lot of Little Gotham. And the stores will have more than just comics. They've had masks before. They'll have games, contests, costume contests. At select stores. And digital websites like Comixology or Amazon will have huge sales and free comics that you can't, that aren't free in the stores. And they have huge sales, $5 comics. And you can get books at the library too. To get the free Batman comic on Saturday, 10 days. And they're launching a new streaming service too.